Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm here right now with chapter 6 of the Blackmyth Wukong. Here to defeat bosses and become the king. So follow me. Okay. Let's rest here. What is this? Better to say. Oh my God. It's very hard for a start. I finish this map, then come back to kill this boss. Oh my God. Yeah. Wow. Than boss. Drop the spirit. I get it. It's a new spirit. It's very good, this spirit with poison buff. Let's get back to the road. Too many. any enemy. What? 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 Finally. I'm going out of the hell. Die, 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 die! No! Die! Yes! This tree like hand. Look at that. It's a final boss, okay? Wow. It's too big. Thank you. Okay. Let's kill this. Amazing! A defeat! Yes! Perfect!
Thank you.
I defeated! Yes! After 13 minutes, finally! Perfect! It's perfect. And this is your soul. Whew, I get it. I'm really happy. It's one of the hardest boss in game and I defeated. After your eyes become the red, you must attack that. It's a weakness of the boss. I think we are stronger with red eyes. Whoa, look at the water. Beautiful. Woo-hoo-hoo. Rest here to increase stamina and mana. Please, another boss? What a place. Firebell flower. I have a lot of material, but I don't know how to use it or what craft. Okay. kid, you know? It's a demon? Fantastic. There is two way. Look at the chains. I think I'm lost. Okay. Where am I? Hello, Buddha.
Okay.
Okay, I came back here to search location before that temple. Look at the small river. Beautiful. Perfect. Cold autumn leaves. To craft the armors. Now search the buildings, then go to the temple. Hello, oh. That's monkey. Hello, monkey.
Well, well. Harsh winds and an old friend. I couldn't be happier. Join me. Snow is the best soil for poetry.
Burn, little monkey, burn! You died, okay?
What?
A closer! Oh my god. find that.
You left the shelter while the world was in one of these closing realms. You can choose moving in here for a
recognition. What are you looking for, huh? You want to leave? All right.
Hold it, my friend. Sit with me a while. Dark-furred, devious-natured. Hunting that Gwai is no simple task. You do have some skills, but this land bites with cold. Lack of readiness could be your undoing. Our reunion is destined, and so is my role to teach you this little trick.
Wow.
I am extraordinary, as is my flame. It shall help you in need, be it injury, weariness, frostbite. Beast or Yaogwai, none shall dare to draw nigh.
Oh, thank you. Ring of Fire. That's a hat between the rocks. Look at that. Or it's a UFO. What happened? Earthshake? Or I don't know.
Why so stubborn? Keep at it. You can melt it to blood.
Hello.
Darling, come on. It's perfectly cool in here. Join me inside. I'm going to be unpractical, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request Master to set you free. Then I'd be open to joining you.
Purple eyes.
Oh, I don't deserve you. That old bastard has really made the use of Wukong's relic. Even you left your courtier bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the destined one has got the money wheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our grand master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that?
Oops. Must run in this part? What? What is this? Is it turtle? Giant turtle? Godzilla? Oh, it's a giant turtle. Yeah.
How could you know he's here below?
Turtle? Snake? Who cares?
I care.
A whiff of monkey scent familiar enough for me to sound my welcome.
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own.
Oh, dude, found me.
How ungrateful. Evidently.
Oh my god.
You just don't deserve the ecstasy of the new West.
This lightning dragon we shoot. I don't know. Okay guys, this is it. I hope you enjoyed this chapter and don't forget to subscribe and like. And next chapter I kill this woman and found the best way to become the king. So have a nice time, thanks for watching and goodbye!